Hopewell Annual Christmas Tree Lighting Ceremony. Although we cannot gather in Veterans Plaza to enjoy this annual tradition together, thanks to our fabulous Recreation Committee, we can gather virtually. On behalf of the entire GRF Board of Directors, I wish you all a joyous holiday season. Get your hot apple cider and your Christmas cookies ready. Open your hearts and let the Christmas spirit in as you enjoy tonight's festivities. It's my pleasure to introduce Leah Perrotti, the GRF Recreation Chair, who will start the countdown for lighting the tree and introduce our entertainment tonight. Leah?
Thank you, Susan, our GRF president. Welcome to the annual tree lighting ceremony this evening. Today, we officially mark the beginning of the Christmas season in Leisure World by lighting the big Christmas tree. Christmas is a time of year that we associate with joy and expectation and wonder. It brings with it a warm glow that lights up the darkness of midwinter and makes our thoughts turn to family and friendship and Christmases past. Christmas is also a time when we begin to say goodbye to one year and look forward with hope to a new year to come. And boy, are we ready for it. We know that the longer nights of winter will, in the not too distant future, turn to the brighter evenings and lengthening days of spring, reminding us that life is an ongoing process and that there will always be opportunities for new possibilities, new beginnings, and new growth. For many of you, Christmas is probably as much a time of nostalgia and fond memories as it is of anticipation and looking forward. It is a time when we remember loved ones no longer with us, but who are still an intangible part of our Christmases, and when our cherished memories of Christmas past inspire us to embrace even more fully the joy of spending time with family, friends, and loved ones. At the very heart of Christmas lies the concept of family and community. From the lovely nativity scenes which remind us of the origins of Christmas, to the many family reunions and community events which take place over the festive season, it is a time to come together in a spirit of kinship and friendship, a time of renewal, reconnection, and reaching out to our family and neighbors. It is a time when we hear the call and have the opportunity to express our solidarity with each other as a community. Because of COVID this year, it will be different, but don't despair. We look forward to better times very, very soon. While full of joy for most of us, Christmas can also be a time of great sorrow or loneliness for some people. A time when the absence of loved ones or being a long way from home can be particularly hard to bear. And so this evening, as we light the Christmas tree here in Leisure World, we will remember all the people for whom it is being lit. We will remember the bereaved for whom this Christmas will be a particularly sad and difficult time. We will remember the lonely, the ill, and the homeless. We will remember those serving in the military who will be absent from home this Christmas, performing peacekeeping duties in troubled parts of our world. And we will remember all the people who will be working during the Christmas season, including all the emergency services and medical staff in hospitals across the country. And of course, we remember our own families and friends and neighbors who are such an important part of our Christmas celebrations. Finally, I would like to thank all of you for your support at home to help carry on the Leisure World tree lighting tradition. I thank the GRF staff who have worked so hard to make our community the number one retirement community in Southern California. Thank you, Randy Ankeny, our executive director, Terry De Leon, recreation director, and the Recreation Department, Tommy Fileto, Kathy Fair, and Andrew Delaney. I hope all of you have a wonderful holiday and create yet another special memory to share in years to come. On behalf of the Golden Rain Foundation, I wish each and every one of you a very, very happy Christmas and a peaceful, prosperous, joyful, and healthy new year. You're going to enjoy the wonderful entertainment by the entertainers tonight. And I know you will enjoy them as much as I've enjoyed listening to them practice for you. Now we're going to have the countdown. We're going to go from 5 down to turning on the tree. Is everybody ready? I can hear you at home saying yes. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's on. Yay. I wish all of you could join us, but guess what? Next year we'll be here in force. Again, have a wonderful holiday. And now the entertainers will introduce their lead person will introduce everybody and give us a wonderful, wonderful entertainment.
The Entertainers Club, and we usually perform at great concert halls like Clubhouse 4 over there, but tonight we're coming to you over the internet. This is my wife Sandy, and I'm Eric Nelson. Our next song is a great Southern California Christmas classic, Let It Snow.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs.
Let's welcome another club member, Vicki Van Ertz, who's hearing bells, silver bells. Being all very smart about not having large gatherings of family over the Christmas dinner, there's still no place like home for the holidays. Thank you. Here are three Christmas classics we're going to combine into a medley. Except I've got to turn pages in between. I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, and I'll Be Home for Christmas.
Thank you.
imagining wild thunderous applause out there somewhere. Mel Torme is mostly known as a singer, but he helped write one of my favorite Christmas songs, fittingly enough called The Christmas Song. We don't get much snow here in SoCal, but you can often see some in the mountains not too far away. Vicky's going to build a snowman and have a talk with Parson Brown as she visits her winter wonderland.
As we dream by the fire, to face Helpless and afraid, the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.
Tuning in to the Christmas tree lighting ceremony here at Leisure World. We are the entertainers, and it has been our pleasure to help get you in the Christmas spirit.
Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.